Hello everyone, Mr. Quees, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Old St. George's Castle. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees with no skills, no fittings, and the basic ball. Do me a favor, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out here and make a bunch of birdies and a few eagles too. There you see my private jet in the background. I dropped onto the course via parachute, and he's just gonna fly around until I finish my round, and then he'll pick me up. (clears throat) 132, 134, 139. Keep turning, a little one hop and settle. Good little shot. And that's a birdie on one. Little 106. Looking for a little one hop and stop. Not bad. And we start the round off with back-to-back birdies. Par 5 on deck. (199, 207). Get up there, just on the green. That's a good shot there. Not easy to get that close. Got an eagle chance. And we got it. First par three of the day. 211, 209, 213. Keep turning. Little one hop and settle. Get up there. Not bad. Maybe just one more yard and that's really tight. Good chance for birdie though. And pop it in there, set a cup. Drivable. 104. See if that's good or not. Looks like it might be a little bit short. No, it does feed on there. And that's a chance at eagle. I've got a chance. And we got it, baby. Nice. Keep turning. Pretty good line. Distance looks really good. It's a great shot. A little kick in birdie. Looking for a one hop and settle. Keep turning. Very nice. And we pop it in there for the birdie. That's the kind of putt that you always want to hit firm. I mean, I never try to triple those putts in. Just trying to make sure we hit that fairway. Oh, look at that. It's not very nice. Looking for a little one hop and stop. Not bad. Just played a little bit too much on the end. Yeah, the putt's not too bad. And we got it. Par 5 to finish the front 9. Oh yeah, we get down there easy. .225, .226. Time for a one hop and trickle. Pretty good line. It looks a little bit deep. It does hit nice and soft though, so good chance at eagle. And we pop it in there. Smooth little 12 under on the front nine. Yeah. 178, 171. Little one hop and settle. Just a little bit short. Got the putt. That's the boat, Eric. Perfect through 10. Boy, I just don't think I can. No chance I can clear, I don't think. So. I just don't want to take birdie out of the equation, so. +6, 55. Good shot. Pop it in there for another birdie. Par 5 on deck. Now that's a shorter par 5 too. +157, 158. 55. Yeah. Tried for a 101, and we got it. Money. Another kick in birdie. Oh, kick in eagle. Nice. That's 167. 16. For one hop and settle. That's pretty good. Needed a touch more aim, but the distance, spot on. Not much to it, and we knock it in there. 114, 118, 21. Looking for a little one hop and stop. Yeah, not the best. A little bit short and leaves a little bit of work. We drop it. -164, -7, 157. Try for a little 101, and we got it. Should be a little one hop and settle. Nice. Pop it in there for another birdie. Oh, there's no advantage to going that way. Just be conservative and make sure you're in the fairway. 75, 80. Looking for a little one hop and stop. Maybe it comes back just a touch. Nice. Don't see nothing in it. So, step up, hit it forward. I'll be done in a minute, pilot. Then you can come pick me up. 116, 119, 120. Looking for the one hop and stop. I'll turn back. Looking good. One nice hop. Good shot. And we drop the birdie putt. We only got a 102. -265, -267. Let's see what happens. Give me that perfect bounce. Looks really good. Come on. Yes. Well, obviously this is a pretty important putt here. Be a shame to miss this one. And we blew it. Oh, that was unfortunate. That's a damn good 22 under par. Unfortunate on number 18. I mean, I hit a great shot to have a solid chance in an eagle, and I just slipped the putt that would have got me a 49. What can you do? I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.